Hi guys, it's Ayaz Guru. You're watching Sportswallah. With me, I have Ayaz Memon. And yes, with the U19 Indian cricket team reaching the final, we do have a lot to talk about. So what do you reckon? What do you think about this huge accomplishment of these young guns?
I think a big morale-boosting win over Pakistan in the semi-finals. You know, I mean, both Pakistan out for 69 shows two things. One is how much superior India were to Pakistan. That's in the limited Indo-Pak contest advantage series. The other is, when you club it with all the wins that we've had, they've all been by big margins, including beating Australia earlier. So it shows the depth and the strength of the Indian talent right now in the under-19 team. But this is, you know, sport, anything can happen. On paper, of course, India look extremely strong. It's the team to beat.
बहुत कॉम्प्रिहेंसिवली जीत रहे हैं ओपोनेंट्स का अगेंस्ट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वर्ल्ड कप.
भरपूर टैलेंट भी नजर आ रहा है. आपने देखें कि इसी अंडर-19 टीम में से 5-6 जो है वो ऑलरेडी आईपीएल में भी सिलेक्ट हो गए.
करेक्ट,
इंक्लूडिंग कैप्टन पृथ्वी शॉ.
यस,
और
शुभमन गिल.
शुभमन गिल हु इज हैविंग, यू नो,
पिक्ड अप बाय केकेआर फॉर 1.8 करोड़. गाइस, दैट्स अ सिग्निफिकेंट अमाउंट.
पाकिस्तान के खिलाफ भी सेंचुरी बना दी. एंड टॉप क्लास 100. आई वॉच्ड इट. यू नो द अथॉरिटी एंड द एश्योरेंस विद व्हिच ही प्लेड वाज एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक. यू कांट बिलीव दीस गाइस आर 18, जस्ट अबाउट 19.
हां, दे जस्ट स्टार्टिंग ऑफ विद देयर क्रिकेट करियर. यू जस्ट कांट बिलीव दैट.
बट लुक एट, सी, आई थिंक व्हाट हैज हैपेंड इज, इन इंडियन क्रिकेट सर्टेनली इन द लास्ट 20 इयर्स the under-19 teams have become a massive pipeline for providing talent to the Indian team.
Right.
The current team, which is in South Africa, even which played the test matches, in the squad of 16, I think 8 or 9, perhaps 9 were from the under-19 ranks.
Exactly.
Shikhar Dhawan, Rohit Sharma, Virat Kohli, wagaira, wagaira, sab.
Ramesh Jadeja.
Ramesh Jadeja, they've all played under-19.
Right.
A few haven't played. So that's become kind of a benchmarking way and a pipeline.
Right.
And now everybody knows, youngsters were there, that if I make it into the under-19 grade, there are two things that may happen. I should be able to go on to play for India if I sustain my form, maintain it. The other is I get IPL opportunities.
Yes.
So at 19, 20, you're getting into the big league. Even if you're not playing for India, if you get into IPL, you're under the spotlight.
Yes.
And then you're not in the IPL, but you get played, you play for India, then again you are, you know, what more could you ask for?
Yeah, just talking about under the spotlight, if we had to talk about, let's say, 5 players from the under-19 team who are under the spotlight, who would those players be for you?
I think the entire top order.
Yeah.
And the all the bowlers.
Yeah.
So that's all.
And that's the whole team. That's actually the whole team, because the whole team is under the spotlight.
Shubman Gill.
Shubman Gill.
Mavi. Nagarkoti. Today, Ishan Porel.
Yes.
You know, who just kind of safaya kar diya Pakistan ka.
Badhiya se.
So, and spinners also come into play.
Yes.
So basically, you can't pick any player who's and say he's been a kind of a handicap to the team.
Right.
The team has just looked very good.
Right.
Very strong.
Right.
In almost every situation. Remember, अच्छा ये एक बात मुझे हमेशा अजीब और गरीब लगती है कि under 19, under 25 matches जब भी हम खेलते हैं overseas, we don't have a problem. जब Indian team जाती है senior team, वो overseas का चक्कर आ जाता है.
Everybody starts debating. मतलब क्या हो रहा है चीज.
In these conditions, we are playing better than New Zealand and Australia and South Africa.
Right.
Seeming conditions in New Zealand.
Right.
But senior team jayegi, then ye sab bada, you know, bhapka aata hai.
Bhapka.
I think a lot of it is in the mind and in the media. The two M's.
Right.
Which make, ultimately, the test is always in cricket of how you overcome conditions and the opponent.
Right. You brought the senior team into contention. So just talking about the first ODI, which will be held pretty soon. So what are your thoughts on that?
Big advantage for India, because AB de Villiers has been injured. He's
yes.
not going to play for the first 3 matches.
Yeah.
You know, so that's, it's going to put pressure on South Africa, because now they are without perhaps their best match winner.
Yes. Yes.
Match winning batsman.
Exactly.
I mean, they've got Amla and some of the, obviously all the others. Quinton de Kock, who's got a terrific record against India.
Right.
Their bowlers are in great form. But I think, look, it's a new game. It's a different ball game. India will take heart from their last win in the test match. Ke jeete hain aur mehnat karke jeete, achhi jeet mili hai. It was so easy to lose 3-0 because you were down.
Exactly.
To fight back from that position to win the test match was great. So I think a lot of the players will be inspired.
Yes.
You know, guys like Rohit Sharma, this is a time for them to make amends for their failures in the test matches.
Yeah.
And some of the others who are going in to go and prove themselves. Manish Pandey.
Manish Pandey.
The likes of him. Right. He'll be all chuffed up with the price he's got in the IPL, but bilateral maybe you have to prove it.
Perfect. If we had to mention three key battles, sir, like if we can say three key battles that we would have in this first ODI, what would those three key battles be?
I think really it's the openers, because throughout the series we had a poor opening start in the test series.
Right.
So the conditions remain pretty much the same. They may be better batting wickets than we saw in the test match, because you know everybody wants to see good contest, and ODIs are geared towards making it more
fast-paced.
And more for batsmen. So that's one. Yeah. But India's openers will have a challenging time against the fast bowlers. That much is for sure. The other thing is, I would like to see how Kuldeep Yadav and Yuzvendra Chahal bowl overseas. Remember, they have replaced Ashwin and Jadeja.
Yes.
So them against the South Africa, the likes of Amla and some of the others, will be JP Dumini.
JP Dumini is back. Yeah,
and he's a very good player of spin. So that's the other contest, the two spinners against their batsmen in South Africa, in overseas conditions.
Right.
Because they've been match winners here. Mm-hmm. Right. And then I want to see, there's also going to be a, you know, I think the guy who's all charged up is Virat Kohli. And, you know, he's been very good, cracking form even in the test series. The South Africans also know that if you get him early, there is a high chance of your winning the game. If you don't get him early, you're gone. So I think all the bowlers will be, or they'll be focusing their efforts on getting it very cheaply. And how he faces up to that is something I would look forward to.
Perfect. So those are the thoughts from the man himself on the senior Indian cricket team, who will be facing the first ODI against South Africa, and the young Indian cricket team, who are in the finals of the Cricket World Cup against Australia. So that was it from me, Ayudev Guru at Sportswallah, and from Ayaz Memon here. And we'll definitely see you in the next video. Take care.